Ah! You know, he sounds like a male version of Ada.